Our gang knows they have to lie low, even though it's very tempting to venture for the leftovers on the road. They know the deal. So far, this year's babies all seem very advanced. They must have all been practicing while in utero. However, even the leftovers are proving to be too tempting to the yearlings and some adults. They are gradually losing their patience. Our gang is finally assembling now, but that's when Skullhead's troop is mostly gone. Just less than a dozen of Skullhead's troopers here now. These aren't going to give up the leftovers easily. Just hold out for a bit longer, have a bit more patience. Even those who have a baby to nurse don't mind to hold out for a bit longer. A warning croak, and all that remains of Skullhead's troop is beginning to leave. Did they see something they don't like? Oh hell, the wild boar poaches dogs. We may as well take a break now, the monkeys won't come back until these dogs and the poachers are gone. Good timing indeed. These two at the bottom of the totem pole have come back before the others. And finally, we can see Sally's baby in broad daylight. And it is 100% a girl. Thank you for all your suggestions. I think I will call her Skippy. So advanced she has skipped the toddling stage for a baby. It will still be a while before she can skip milk though. Thank you. And so here you go, you two's hampers. And now it's time to see what goodies they can find among the leftovers. Spunky's boy seems to be sleeping all the time. But I am not going to call him sleepy. Oops, the feeder is back. I thought he's gone already. Anyway, I have a name for Spunky's boy. Smitty! Welcome, Smitty. You will be Spizzy's little brother and a little cousin to many of your aunt, Spanky's kids. And look, what more can Spunky ask for as this feeder is handing out goodies again? And for Tabby's girl, I'll call her Toffee. Welcome to Monkey Hill, Toffee. The feeder is now truly gone, but some in our gang have just made their way back. Thank you. So that's for Litty. And one for Litty's mum, Nancy too. Bubby is back. I want to see her baby. Finally, we will get to see Sally's baby up close. What a name for her. Will she live up to her reputation as Spunky's successor? Gypsy's baby. Can Mr. AM ever find out whether it's a boy or a girl? Neely's baby, what does he remind you of with those big ears? Is Bubby fitting in her new role as a mother? And Fifi, will she ever come out of hiding? Despite the sights of these many bundles of joy and energy, there is an undertone of sadness. Why? All will be revealed in the next episodes. Stay tuned, my dear viewers.